Right now, I am getting ready to see your mom, Ashley. And if you're not caught up by now, let me give you a little backstory. So about a year ago, my friends Caitlin, Natalie, and I decided we'd go to New York City and plan a whole day around your mom, Ashley. And I made a whole video about it, and she saw the video. Like, literally, what? And she commented, "Next time you're back, let me know." So, of course, this year, we let her know.
Hi, this is, oh my god, this is Caitlin, this is
Natalie,
and I'm Hannah, and we're going to see your mom Ashley today.
Let me tell you a story, guys, because it's the most exciting thing that's ever happened in my life. So before, when we were planning this trip, Hannah and I, we were both like, let's send her a message, inviting her. So we did what she said, and then I started messaging her. And the next morning, she messaged me back. This is embarrassing, but I have a lot of messages with her because I message YouTubers like they're my friends.
No, but that just shows you're an OG.
Yeah, so she messaged us back, and then she kept messaging us back. That's crazy, right, guys?
That's crazy. That's so crazy. Natalie, what do you have to comment?
I feel like if you told me this was gonna happen, like freshman year, like I've been watching her for so long, I'd be freaking out. I'm not freaking out as much as I should be because like this just doesn't feel real. Like, thank you guys for DMing. This would not have happened without that.
Say hi, guys.
It's a little hot today, guys. It's gonna be 90 degrees.
But right now we're heading to Landlar Chiang Mai.
I'm really excited.
Yeah.
Which is, if you're your mom Ashley's stan,
you know, you get it.
She gets the Penang curry from there.
Yeah.
And we're hungry, so we'll see you there.
Hi.
Hi,
editing Hannah.
We got the Penang curry, and then this is pad thai.
Most delicious thing I've ever tasted in my entire life. Like, thank you, your mom Ashley. For
it's the best pad thai I've ever had.
Yeah.
And Houston. Crossed a little bit early. I'm fearless, exactly. Every mountain, every sea can never stray. A bird in me, no matter the state of space and time.
Okay.
What's back?
Oh, there's someone coming out the door.
We just got back from Muji. I got these candies, and I think I have a bunch at home, but they're really good.
But that's okay.
Yeah.
The more the merrier.
The more the merrier. I got two pens. I have this pen, it's 0.5. Uh-huh. Usually I get it in black, but
that
I
looks
it in
cool.
Gray.
I've never seen that.
Get that.
Now I want a green pen.
Oh well.
I'm and then amazing. I got this pencil. And then I got this planner because my dad had a Muji planner and used it up. And he was like, I really want another one. Can you get me one? And so we ordered it, but he didn't like it and we returned it. He was like, can you get me the planner? And I did. And I texted him photos. I was like, is this the one? Then as soon as I bought it, he texted me back and he was like, it's not, but I'll take it. So. Yeah, even though it's not his favorite, he'll have it. Shout out Sarah Lignell. She got me into journaling.
Perfect. Oh my gosh. Perfect.
Backpacking off of Natalie. What's the, you know, like the thing where
yeah,
it's like
piggybacking off.
Piggybacking, not backpacking. Piggybacking off of Natalie. The journal thing. I use an online journal from Natalie. You show
online.
I love MO. Not sponsored. We just love the app. Anyways. This is my haul. I have two pens. I have one that's 0.38, one that's 0.5. I was thinking about the 0.7, but too thick apparently, according to some sources. That rhymes with Adelie and Maitland.
Sound of the city.
Anyways, I just needed pens. That's it.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Right now, we are at
Brandy Melville. Communicating
and
with us.
We found a Nantucket shirt.
Easter egg.
All right.
Did you film in there?
I filmed that one clip of you.
It was a little scary.
Brandy was a bus.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to Aritzia now.
Yeah.
Just like last year. We didn't know this Aritzia sold gold.
We
gave out
you.
I thought you didn't.
either.
Wait, because no, Natalie and I were talking about it.
You're like, let's go.
Oh, okay. So I didn't know they gave away free drinks here, so I guess we'll see that.
We'll rate the drink.
The free drink.
It's actually so good.
Mm-hmm.
Fire.
Alright, guys.
We're on our way.
I'm a little nervous.
Oh my god.
We are like 5 minutes away from the place.
Guys, this does not feel real.
Check in.
How are you feeling?
I'm like going up the stairs in the subway and like my heart is beating faster and faster.
I'm trying to grab the railing, but I can't. Like, it does not feel real. I am not ready for this.
I'm nervous.
I
feel like I'm gonna see her right now.
My heart is like palpitating, bro. Okay.
For all time's sakes, can we get a flashback to last year's video?
Yeah, we'll do it right here.
I think today was very successful, honestly. And we did anything we wanted to do. Except find Ashley.
I don't know what to say. I don't know. Words are coming out of my mouth. I'm probably gonna black out a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna black out.
I made it.
It's really just a door.
I like, don't know what to expect.
Yeah, we got here a little bit early. Just because can't keep her waiting. I guess we just wait now. All right, I'll see you when Ashley is with us. Say hi.
Hi. Hey guys, finally.
All right, ready.
Oh. Okay.
POV.
Yeah.
Oh.
I really watched that, but that's okay.
This is the behind the scenes.
There we go.
Beautiful.
Perfect scoop.
Beasted.
Hell yeah.
Beasted.
What?
I'm speechless.
I can't even.
Basically, we just had little dessert, little talk with
you
her.
You saw. If you remember
normal
watching.
Normal.
Yeah, like same time next week.
But yeah, now we have plans to go see Kelly's basketball game. So we'll see you guys there.
Bye.
I keep on looking at myself here and not there. But that was the most amazing. I don't even know how long it was. And at the end of the meal, she paid for us. Like
she's our mom, Ashley.
Like
our mom,
like,
Ashley.
Like what the heck?
Let me catch you guys up. After our little matcha date, Ashley invited us to Kelly's basketball game. So we're gonna make a sign for him.
We just stopped by CVS. And we're gonna make the most epic posting sign
ever.
For Kelly.
I mean, we have like a design student just, with us, so
we do have an art student.
It's Natalie. Look.
Markers secured. Poster secured. Natalie secured.
Alright. We're literally just doing this at the CVS photo table.
We might get taken.
So we'll see.
What did you say?
Go Kelly walks.
Okay, let's go. Okay. And then we'll come in.
What's that feel?
Okay. Red?
Yeah, why not?
Oh my god, it's double sided. There's two.
Yeah,
there's two.
I was like, I don't know how she doesn't see. This is our art director.
Should we do like what color?
Purple.
Art director has spoken.
Yeah.
Wait, are we doing black? She messaged me.
What did she say?
She messaged all of us.
The finished product. Disregard this. I tried doing something, it didn't work out.
Okay.
Alright, we're here. What did she say? Left and then right?
Yeah.
I hear the squeaks. Bro, this is so goofy. Where did that guy go? We were following a guy.
Wait, is it that way?
What the? This high school has 9 floors. Oh.
This is okay. Truly so
hopefully she's there.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit and a hat with a bag. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Yoshi. Cause she don't know me, but Yoshi's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. And even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be with. And in some cases, never put it off. So I just sit up on the wall or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of Yoshi. Can't know I stay in the ball. Dad, y'all, I never understood.
Just took that L.
Here, I'll hold it for you.
Yeah. She has a high rate, you know. I don't know if you can afford that photography.
Yeah, I'm cold.
Cold, yeah.
I feel like I saw you guys' video first.
What?
I thought I sent it to you.
Maybe you did.
Just saying, I've been a real one. OG, number one fan.
I don't know if you guys want the poster.
Kelly definitely wants that. Yeah. I do the 0.5. Wait, I'll do it with all you guys.
Yeah. Should we get out of the elevator?
Yeah, maybe get out of the elevator. It's like a hella long clip.
No.
Yeah, do you think it's better laying outside?
Okay, both.
Okay, we'll do both just in case.
Let's go, Kelly.
Yeah.
What's up? Got my own poster here. You already know. We got the matcha green.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
The dwee blue.
The what blue?
Do it excites. You know, we got the red blood.
Yep.
And the purple. I was gonna call it green.
Nice squad.
Okay.
All
right.
Okay, bye.
Bye guys.
This could be like an extra credit.
Extra real. That was our day with Ashley.
like best day of my life. I'm
even joking. It was the best day of my life.
Our day with your mom, Ashley, has come to a close.
Back in our hometown.
We're back
in
home. And I would say this was a total success.
10 out of 10.
Alright.
Okay, my mom.
Peace.
Okay.
Bye.
I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" baller. I wish I was a little